It lasted, but this, it started to mean a lot more to me, obviously, when I lost my father. And so I remember, do you know whether I should be embarrassed about it or not, but it was the first ever live show that I'd done for Celtic Thunder. I actually broke down and stopped singing this.
Aww.
And I couldn't finish it, because as much as I could pass that point of how important the song was to me, when I was on stage, and I think it was in Poughkeepsie? I think that's where the first show might have been. But anyway, I actually just stopped singing when I was on stage, and Sharon panicked.
Came over. Oh my God, what's happening?
I was like, I don't know, everything just stopped. So anyway, it's a song called The Old Man. We've said our last goodbyes. His soul's been blessed and is laid to rest, and it's now I feel alone. He was more than just my father, my teacher, my best friend, and he'll still be heard in the tunes we've shared when I play them on my own. I never will forget him, for he made me what I am. Though he may be gone, memories linger on, and I miss him. As a boy, he'd take me walking by mountain, field and stream, and he'd show me things not known to kings, in secret between him and me. Like the colours on a pheasant as he rises in the dawn, or how to fish or make a wish beside a fairy tree. I never will forget him, for he made me what I am. Though he may be gone, memories linger on, and I miss him. He'd live forever. He seemed so big and strong, but the minutes fly and years roll by for a father and a son. And suddenly, when it happened, there was so much left unsaid. No second chance to tell him thanks for everything he'd done. Oh, I never will forget him, for he made me what I am. Though he may be gone, memories linger on. God, I miss him.
Thank you very much.